Okay, I'm going to explain about auto-targeting. If you want to use auto-targeting system, press on, go to option, control here. You should control on and auto-targeting on. And currently, there is two enemy character. These two enemy character only can be auto-targeted like this. A basic system of auto-targeting system is first, when you press a right mouse button here, and you can see this here, here, right mouse button, and here, first, shoot line trace. Exactly, spear trace, shoot spear trace and hit, and that actor is my auto target actor. But don't hit nearest actor. Nearest actor is your auto target, and here also. Take his enemy and play. So if I press right mouse button, there is no target hit spear trace, as you know. So closest enemy is your target. Here is your closest enemy, but this target is not auto targeted. How to change this? This character is Merchant, open this, go to self here, find actor here, tag, enemy, enter, and compile, save, and play here. This merchant is your target, auto target. If you want to have, if you have your own enemy character, just add a tag to use auto targeting system. That's all. This is simple. Okay. Thank you.